the Hunger Games at the Food Bank of South Jersey. I am feverishly working on the arancini rice bowl that we made this afternoon.
Oh yeah, I'm doing the same thing. Gotta get it on some social.
We got a couple other things happening here. There's wineries, there's bakeries, and it has grown every single year. So it's almost competition time.
This is the team.
That's Nick right there. Yeah, Team South Jersey Food Bank. You guys get a game plan together?
Yeah, we got a game plan together.
Nice. Then let me know if you need extra ingredients.
Yeah, we will.
All right, cool.
The Holman Spice Girls. Right now, I gotta go grab my credit card because they need honey. It's craziness in here. Look, they're working. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You see how crazy it is? So I'm here with Nick, and the competition just ended. Strong about your dish?
Yeah, they did a really good job.
Yeah.
Came out really, really, really good.
Nice. We're waiting for the judges now, so we're trying to...
We're patiently waiting.
We're still waiting for the final judging, but I heard some whisperings, some good whisperings of possibly taking it home.
Junior.
Kate Park.
K-Park, Summer Meals.
Yeah!
Alright, judges. Quick comments on these guys. Ready to break down these three teams.
That I just wanted to just take you all home and put you in a basket and open you up for lunch tomorrow. So great job. Finalist.
Harmony of the plate. I thought the plate just really hung together well, so thank you.
As I was just walking around and I saw your plate being set up, I was just like, these guys have their plates already ready, and they came with their presentation game, and your flavors were just amazing. And then when I found out about you three, wow. Like, you guys trained this. Did everyone know that these guys came and trained? They are 17, 18, and 19 years old. We came here to do this. We're adults, and we made a conscious effort to come out here and support. But, I mean, at their age, you're a lot further ahead than I was. Good job.
Oh, yeah!
Yay! It was amazing. The crew was fantastic. You guys... keep it up. I mean, there's actually, you can tell that there's natural talent there. So when you guys are going through life, if you're serious about cooking, my restaurant's 5 minutes down the road. I'll hire anyone with this.
Woo!
And I'm serious.
Yay!
So if you guys are ready, come see. All right? Wonderful, wonderful job.
It was razor thin, decided by one vote. And we'll tell you when we come back to this question.
Oh! Oh my God.
And the winner is... the winner is SoulFull!
Alright, so we came in second place, which is pretty amazing. This is our first time competing, so, and thanks to Nick's excellent skills.
Yeah, the team did really well. They executed really, really good.
And the judges kept saying about presentation was really good too.
Yeah, they did a great job.
Really good. So second place, we're in the top three, which is pretty amazing. Yay, team, yeah. Take it home.